I took month-long vacations in the stratosphere.
The hugest impact for me about Bruce Springsteen was the fact that he was from New Jersey, and it was so accessible as a who was right where I was from. He helped you dream your dream, you know what I mean?
Like you've been down those actual roads that he's talking about, like literally. Seems like growing up here, you became aware at some point of like Jersey being the butt of jokes. It kind of brought out this kind of like Jersey pride thing where you had to either, you'd sort of like defend it in a way, like, fuck you, Jersey. These young punk kids that are like, what? You know, we're like, fucking the boss, man. It's like, exactly, I tell people, you gotta read his lyrics. This is what inspires us. I was at a Dropkick Murphys show in New York City, and there's Bruce like two people over from me, you know? And so I was like, hey, you just did a photo shoot on my bike. My name is Brian, blah, blah. Maybe a week later, I saw him at a coffee shop. I'm cooking right in Asbury Park. It's like, Brian from the Bouncing Souls. How's that record coming, you know? How's that bike, you know? I was like, fuck, this is awesome.
2009 is the Bouncing Souls 20-year anniversary, and we've been working for the past 5 months or so writing 12 new songs, and we're going to release them on the first of each month in all of 2009 to celebrate our 20-year anniversary and do some touring around the world. Not a ton of touring, but some touring.